DC generator produce something called direct current. Direct current always flows in the same direction, because electrons always flow in the same direction. The power that comes from a power plant, on the other hand, is called alternating current. AC generator or alternator produce alternating current. The direction of the current reverses, or alternates, many times per second, because electrons always flow in backward and forward direction. Power is defined by the voltage multiplied by current. This equation indicates that the higher the voltage, the lower the current, and that the lower the voltage, the greater the current, for the same power. If using a very high current, with relatively thin wires, the wire will heat enough and melt down, or break down. So, the thickness of larger diameter wire must, therefore, more expensive. The transmission lines would be very expensive. So, high voltages are used to transmit from the generating plants, with relatively thin wires. To transform current into higher voltage, transformers are used, and these work only with alternating current, and are necessary to lower the voltage and current, to raise the nominal levels used in homes.